गुड मॉर्निंग वन एंड ऑल, माई सेल्फ डी आर ताइडे। टुडे वी विल सी द स्टेजेस ऑफ हाउ टू गैदर द इंफॉर्मेशंस। सो आफ्टर डिफाइनिंग द प्रॉब्लम्स एन इंजीनियर बिगिंस टू गैदर ऑल इंफॉर्मेशंस एंड डेटा नेसेसरी टू सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम। इट कुड बी फिजिकल मेजरमेंट्स, मैप्स, रिजल्ट्स ऑफ लेबोरेटरी एक्सपेरिमेंट्स, पेटेंट्स, रिजल्ट्स ऑफ ओपिनियन सर्वेज और एनी नंबर ऑफ अदर इंफॉर्मेशंस। इन इंजीनियर्स शुड ऑलवेज ट्राई टू बिल्ड ऑन वॉट हैज ऑलरेडी बीन डन बिफोर। इंफॉर्मेशंस ऑन रिलेटेड प्रॉब्लम्स दैट हैव बीन सॉल्व और अनसॉल्व मे हेल्प इंजीनियर्स टू फाइंड आउट द बेस्ट सोल्यूशंस। देन गैदरिंग इंफॉर्मेशन इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट एसेंशियल स्टेजेस इन जनरेशन ऑफ द डिजाइन कंसेप्ट। सो नीड फॉर इंफॉर्मेशन इन डिजाइन प्रोसेस, द एग्जाम्पल्स, हु आर द सप्लायर, वॉट इज the cost of some standard components, what is the size of the bracket mounting of the motor, what are the existing names of the same product, whether products or its name will make any culture confusion, conflicts and regional perception, what kinds of materials are available as an alternative, it should be reliable and it should be quickly available. So these are the some examples we are going to ask at the time of data collections. Then gathering of the data, they are having the different stages, that is the purpose of information search, identify search tools, obtain information, reject the irrelevant informations, keep the highlight and information for easy reference. Information is data that has been treated in some way so that it conveys a message. Data becomes information when its creator adds meaning to it. For example, conceptualize, categorize data. For what purpose the data was gathered, by units of analysis or key components of the data, then calculated statistically. The data have been analyzed mathematically, then corrected, condensed, concise form. Errors have been removed from the data. The data have been summarized in a more. Then sales data, arranged statistically to tell which income group is buying the product. Then experimental data, compared with the competitors' products. Information is meant to shape the person who gets it and to make some difference in his outlook or mistakes. So there are the list of information sources like as library, encyclopedia, then directories, handbooks, journals, indexes, standards, some patents, then internet, government survey reports. So through which these are the different sources we will collect the data for the design purpose. So these are the stages of the how to gather the informations. Thank you.